Okay, redo. From here, if you're on Zoom, you're with us. We have a little technical difficulties here. Okay, we are starting with a bicep curl and a heel lift. It's a big squeeze here. Lifting and lowering those heels. Pulling up. Sorry about that, Instagram. Okay, that was a phone drop. I just deleted that video. Just figured it'd be best for all of us. Good. You are exhaling to lift and inhaling to lower. Full range here. Again, you are anywhere from about 2 to 5 pounds on the weight. We are going to do 5 more here, full range. Exhaling as you lift those heels. 4, big squeeze. 3, yes. 2, and 1. Now from here, we're going to take our arms out, shoulder level. You're going to pull up and in and lengthen out. Good, squeeze and lengthen. So our arms are staying shoulder level. We're working the shoulders at the same time as the biceps. You're making some moves back there. All right, lengthen it out. Pull it in. Good, big squeeze. Pull it in. Yes, good. 10 more here. Down, lift. Good. Yes, 8. Lengthen. 7. 6, you got it, 5, 4, warming up through those arms, yes, 3, and the lower leg, 2, and 1, hold it here, you're going to lift in that high half toe, it is a small press up, so it's a small bend and a press, small bend and a press, you're shooting those arms just slightly out to a diagonal, little presses here, 10, good, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms all the way down. Let's go right back to the beginning. Bicep curl, lifting up and down. Exhale, lift. Inhale to lower. Good. Exhale, lift. Inhale to lower. Full range here. I want you to think of that spine being nice and long. So spine is long here, pulling it up and in. Yes, you got it. 5 more here. Good. Reach. 4. Yes. 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here. Take the arms out, shoulder level. Okay, I want you to stay in a high half toe here as you curl those arms in and lengthen out. Curl the arms in, lengthen out. Pull it in and lengthen. Yes. Exhale to pull in. Inhale to lengthen. Breathing through it. You got it. 5 more here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pull the arms out. It is a slight bend and a press. Slight. And a press to the diagonal. Good. Squeeze. Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got another round. Pull it up and in. And lengthen down. Yes. Squeeze. And lengthen. Pull it up. And lengthen back down. Good. Squeeze and lengthen here. 10 more. Good. 9. Reach. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I want you to hold it at the top. Hold it here. Little pulses with those heels and the arms here. Good, elbows are into the side, but they are not digging into the side of the body. You are lifting up here. Little exhale, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it here, reach out, out, out. Good, external rotation here. Good, working those rotator cuffs. Pull it out, out, out. Out. 10, 9, 8, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it here. Lift up, up. Big squeeze, squeeze. Good, good. We are using light weights here, but we are working on endurance. Okay, so we will be using these weights for our arms for a long time. Good. Pulse, 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 pulse. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Step it back. Bring it in. Step. Bring it in. Full range bicep here. Good. I'm going to have you double it up. So double up that weight with that right arm. Pull it up and in. All the way in. Good. As your arm's going up, your knee is coming in. You're tapping that foot. It is nice and light. So this should be getting a lot heavier now, depending on what weight you're using. We are anywhere, again, from about 2 to 5 pounds. Pull it in. Lengthen. Squeeze. 10. Yes. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Both arms stay here, same leg. So I don't want you to swing those weights. I want you to get low on that stabilizing leg and just pull those weights up. Tap it in. Yes, you got it. 5 more here. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs. Start with double arms here. Pull it in. Woo! Good. So the arms are going in as the leg goes out. It's a little tricky here. Opposite of what you would like to do. Okay, normally we want to do the same thing. Arms bending and legs bending at the same time. You're exhaling in. Again, do not throw the arms back. It is a concentrated curl, even though it is lightweight. Pull it in. 10. Yes. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Both arms. Both weights in the hand. You're going to take the leg back, curl the arm in. Good. Go into that single arm curl here. So weight is a lot heavier now. Depending on what weight you have. Woo! Exhaling as you bring the knee in. Tapping that foot nice and light. So it is a light tap. I want all that weight to be on the stabilizing leg. Breathe in. Core is nice and tight. 10 more here. 9, 8, 7, yes, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, take it back. Pull it in. Lengthen. Finish it off here. Breathe, breathe, breathe. You got it. We have 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Going into a tricep extension here. Okay, we're going to do a slight curtsy lunge here. Curtsy, bring it up. Alternating sides. Good. Elbows are back. Elbows are back. You are reaching that leg. You're not going for depth to start. We haven't even really started working our legs yet. All we're doing is just warming up. So keep in mind, keep that in mind. We are starting out with the focus on our arms first. Then we will move into legs. Hit the core as well. Good. So now we're on to triceps here. We are just lightly tapping that foot back. Good. Even though your spine is in a diagonal line, it is still in neutral. 5 more here. 3, 2. Okay, tap it back. Squeeze those elbows back. Breathe through it. You got it. 10 more here. We're gonna be here for a little bit, so just get comfortable. 5, 4, 3, 2, rotate the palms up, up, up. Big squeeze. Good, squeezing the back of that arm. Exhaling as you press back. So I want you to use your breath with the movement here. Use your breath with the movement. Exhaling back, inhaling in. Each time you step that leg back, connect with the core. Make sure you're not popping the rib cage or your stomach. So anyway we train our abs, that's how they're gonna stay. So you wanna work from the core first, then press your leg back into hip extension. Okay, good, 5 more here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight arms, lift, lift, lift. Good, now I want you to go into a leg lift as well. So it is a glute squeeze. As you press back, same thing here. I do not want to see you arch your low back and pop that belly out. Okay, you are squeezing the glute. That lift is just about 1 to 2 inches up. You are squeezing right underneath the fold of that bum cheek. Okay, so if you were wearing full bottom underwear, all right, right there, right where that would hit. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it here, back, cross, back, back, good. Feeling the back of the arms here, squeeze, 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 good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, back to the beginning. We're on round 2. Round 2 of those triceps. I want you to really squeeze those arms. Good, full extension here. Lengthen back. You want to exhale as you squeeze back. Again, we are not really focusing on the legs here to start. So just focus on the upper body. The legs, what we're doing here now is just mainly for coordination. Okay, tap it back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Step it back. Palms are going to rotate up, 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 up. So you should be starting to feel those triceps. Yes, Andrea?
Yes, Marcy.
Woo! See that? She's so good at answering. I've trained her well, huh? All right, 10 more here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Straight arms lift, lift and squeeze. Good, add that leg lift. Back, back, good, squeeze. Tighten through the core as well. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7. Keep the chest open. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it here. Little crosses. Cross it back. Good. Now I want you to stand up nice and tall. Keep crossing those arms back. Good. Pull it in. Exhale. 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 Good. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take the arms overhead, down and up. Good. Down and up. Squeeze. Down and up. Down and up. You got it. And exhale. Reach long. Squeeze those arms long. 5 more here. 4, squeeze, 3, squeeze, 2, and 1, hold it here, halfway down, arms are at 90 here, little pulses, lift, 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 good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it here, Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Big squeeze. Exhale and lower. Lift. Good. Woo! As you lift those heels, squeeze those quads all the way straight. You got it. Five more here. Four, three, two, and one. Hold it here and lift. Lift, lift, lift. Good. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, bring that weight around from here. It is one arm, drop and lift. Good. Drop and lift. Drop, lift. Good. And squeeze. You got it. Woo! Good. Big press. All the way to that ceiling. You got five. Reach. Four, three, two, and one. Hold. Good. Just step that leg back and hold it here. Try to stay relaxed in the upper body. We're just holding here. Woo! Little pulses. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs or switch sides. From here, lift and lower. Lift and lower. Drop it down. You want to drop that dumbbell down to the back of your neck. Then squeeze to the top. Good. Down and up. Yes. Exhale. Big squeeze. You have six. Drop. Five. Drop it. Four. Yes. Three. Two. And one. Hold it here. Just drop those heels down. We're just going to hold it here. Step that leg back and hold. Push it. You got it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Finish it off. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We are going to go into shoulders here. So from here, you're going to start with a tap back again, or a tap back again. You're going to reach the arms to the side, then pull it in. Reach the arms to the side. One to the front, one to the side. Okay, we're going to be doing a progression here. So we're going to work into some harder levels. We're going to start with this, just a little tap down. Good. Now, as you step back, I don't want you to step back and lean into it, okay? So no weight. I want all that weight in that front leg. All the weight in the front leg. Good. Reach. And reach. Yes, you have it. Five more here. Pull it in. Four. Three. Yes. Two. And one. Now I want you to add the knee lift. Okay? You're going to pull the knee up. Woo! Exhale. Pull it in. And squeeze. So, inhale back. Exhale as you pull the knee to the chest. Focusing on those lower abdominals. Energy through those arms. Okay, so the arms are straight with a slight bend in the elbow. Five more here. Four. Big squeeze. Three. Yes. Two. All right, we're going to add on. From here, add the heel lift. Okay, so little calf raise here. Okay, again, you're still lightly tapping back. We're still lightly tapping back. Woo! Just warming up the legs. Remember that. We haven't started yet. We're still working the shoulders here. We're going to be working the shoulders for a little bit. Pull it up. Reach it back. All right. We are going to add on from here. Now you're going to lunge it down and go into that calf raise. Drop it down. And it's a calf raise here. Drop and lift. Take it down and lift. Yes, good. Good. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Dropping it low And squeezing to the top. Five more here. Good, reach it low. Four. Yes! Three. Pull it in. Two. Last one. Hold it here. Drop that leg down. Good. From here, turn out lateral rotation here. You're going to lift and lower. Lift and lower. Arms are going out to the side now. It is a side raise. Woo! I want you to squeeze those bum cheeks as you lift those heels. Filling length. Good. Filling length as you reach those arms up and lower back down. That connection in the core. So think inner thighs. Glutes are working here. Hamstrings. Pelvic floor. All the way up to your TVA. Good. Keep it up. Five more here. Four. Reach. Three. Yes, you got it. Two. And one. Hold it up. Okay, from here, you're going to open, close, drop it down. You're going to lift, close the arms, open, and drop. Lift, close, open, and drop. Good. Lift, close, open, and drop. You are squeezing those heels together. Drop it down. Woo! All right, we've got six more here. Take it up, bring it in. Good, make sure your spine is long here. You've got it. One more here. Bring it down. Okay, stay here. You're gonna press it overhead. I want you to squeeze the elbows down to the sides. You're gonna lift, drop it down, lift, drop it down. So we've got a lot of calf raises today. Before we start into any quad and glute work. Good, so you are still working your glutes here. You should feel this all the way on the posterior side of your leg. So, down from that heel, you're lifting. You're gonna feel this in your calf. You should be feeling this in your hamstring and your glutes all the way up. Really concentrate on squeezing. Five more here. Big squeeze, four, three, two, and one. Step it back. Good. Reach it up and take it down. Good. So the palms are going to come forward here. You're going to reach it up and rotate it around all the way up, all the way down. Good. Stay connected to the core. Make sure you are not moving your body. So you are centered through the core here. Shoulders should be getting nice and warm. Yes?
Toasty.
Toasty! That's what we want to hear. Toasty! Woo! All right, we've got five more here. Four, big squeeze. Three, nice and controlled, okay? Controlled and slow. Two, yes. Last one. I want you to switch legs. Well, we're not done yet. So go into an Arnold press here. You're gonna press those arms up. Bring it back in. Just a little bit smaller range of motion here. Keep that core in tight. Good, big exhale to press up. And inhale to lower down. Good, use your breath here. Keep your core in tight. Big exhale, press it overhead. Bring it back in. Yes! Woo! All right, stay with it. We've got six more here. Then we're gonna go to the other leg. Push it! You got it. In three, big press. Two, and one. We're gonna switch legs. We're gonna start by tapping that leg in. Okay, from here, arms are going to go out to the side. So you have one forward, one side. Tap it in. Take it down. Tap. Good. Pull it in. Hold. and release. So as you come in, I want you to hold for a second and come back in. Hold and then come back in. Good, tap, bring it back in. So those shoulders on this side should be warm. And when we're done with this side of the leg, we are not done with shoulders. So just prep yourself here. Good, everything is light. That tap of that back leg is super light. So I wanna make sure that you're not throwing your body weight back. You want all that weight in that front leg. The front leg is working. Hey. Five more here. Four. We're gonna add that knee lift. Three. Two. And one. Okay, go ahead and add that knee lift. You're gonna lift and lower. Lift, just lightly tap back again. Lift it up, drop it back. Lift, take it back. Breathing through it, yes, good. Pull in that core, you got it. Woo! Push it, ladies, you got it. Five more here, four. Good, again, focus the shoulders, okay? The legs are secondary on this one. Just sort of trying to burn those arms out first. You got it, last two, last one. We're gonna add the knee lift with the calf raise, bring it down. You're gonna lift up and lower down. Good. Woo! Bring it up, drop it down. Lift and lower. Push it, you've got it. We've got five more here. Then we're gonna add that lunge. Four, yes, three, two, and one. Okay, we're gonna go right into that lunge. And is a knee lift to a calf raise, drop it down, and lift. Woo! Drop it down, and lift. Breathe through it, you got it. Good, we have six more here. Five. Four. Three. Two, and one. Come all the way back in. Good, from here, you're gonna take a plie squat, just small. You're gonna do right and left, right and left. Good, squeeze, exhale, exhale. Alternating arms. Again, don't worry about how low you are in the plie. Woo! We haven't started the legs yet. Keep it up. Exhale. Exhale. Big squeeze. Push. Push. You got it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take those arms out and hold. Good. We've got a 30-second hold here. Breathe through it. Tighten through the core, soft through those elbows, and just hold. Woo! Breathe through it, ladies. You got it. Dig deep here. Good. Stay with it. Stay with it. We are almost there. Four, three, two, and one. All right, we've got those weights. We're gonna go into a leg series here. From here, starting with a curtsy lunge with a tap to the side. So you are gonna curtsy lunge here. You're gonna tap back, tap to the side, tap forward, drop it back. So go to the side, tap it back, stay low. Side, forward, take it back, good. Back, side, forward, bicep, tricep, bicep, tricep. Good. Good. So a little bit of coordination with those arms. We are now starting to work those legs. Take it back. Yes. Coordination here. Woo! Drop it down. Good. Stay nice and low. On the curtsy, try to get that knee back to the floor. Down, all the way down. Take it down. You got it. Breathe through it. Good. We have five more here. Drop it down. That leg and bum cheek should be getting nice and warm. Woo! Drop it down. You got it. Push, push, push. Okay, we got one more here. We're gonna drop it down. Hold it. Hold it here. Arms are just gonna go just where we're holding. Hold on. I got it. Okay, we're holding here. 10 bicep curls. 9. Good. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. How's that leg? 1. Take it back. Hold it. 10. Yes. 9. 8. Woo! 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Take it side. 10. 9. Flat back. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Take it back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it side. 10, yes, 9, 8, 7, 6, you got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All the way up. All right, let's switch to the other side. Starting right into it. Curtsy lunge, and you're going to tap. Stone. So, no arms to start. Drop it down. You're going to tap it back, side, and forward. Drop it down, back, side, and forward. Woo! Good. Down, back, side, and forward. All right, now we're going to add the arms. Bicep, tricep, bicep, tricep. Good. Woo! Okay, coordination here. Down, up, up, reach, good, low, low, yes, all that weight, stabilizing leg, woo, push it, six more sets, drop it down, nice and low. Five more here. Four. Three. Woo! Two. Last one. We're gonna hold it down in that curtsy lunge. Hold it here. 10. 9. 8. Yes. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take it back, 10, 9, yes, 8, woo, good, Good. Stay with it. 6, 5. Can you drop lower? 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it low. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it back. 10, 9. Sink lower. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it back. 10. Yes. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and put those weights down. Getting a little bit of cardio into it. We're going to start with just a squat and a heel lift. And then we're going to graduate and going into little jumps. Okay, from here, squat and lift. Good. So, I want you to start getting that heart rate up here. Big squeeze. You're doing that calf raise each time. Woo! All right, big squeeze. Okay, in 30 seconds here, we're gonna add a little hop. Now, when we add the little hop, I want you to really think of straightening the legs and pointing the toe. Okay, pointing the toes, squeezing the glutes. Breathe through it. All we're doing here is just warming up to get rid and ready to go into those jumps. Woo! All right, breathe through it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, these are controlled. Okay, I want you to stay really low as you land and then squeeze to the top. Woo! Good, good. All right, we've got 20 seconds here. Then we're gonna actually speed it up. Okay, and it's gonna be a slight bend in the knees. And we are going to be speeding it up. Woo! Yes! Push it! All right. Hold it here. All right. So, as you land, I want you to point the toes and squeeze, jumping off. Breathe through it. You got it. Woo! 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop it down. Please squat here. Okay, same thing. We are now in a plie squat. Lift. Okay, you're gonna squat and lift. Level 1. Okay, we're gonna work up again, just like we did in that other round. Woo! Big squeeze. 8:42. All right. Push, push, push. 30 seconds here. So, yes, your heart rate should have gone back down. Now we're gonna get it back up again. Burning out those legs and getting that heart rate pumping. All right, hold it here. Okay, from here, slow and controlled. So slow and controlled, 30 seconds. Chest is up. Each time you jump, I want you to point those toes. At the end of this 30 seconds, we're gonna speed it up. Good, big squeeze. Again, this is a slower pace, but now we've added the jump. In 3, 2, and 1. So, plie hop now. You're pointing the toes. Spine is long, core is in. You're squeezing those legs straight. Yes. Roll the shoulders back. Woo! Push it! Keep breathing, you got it. Can you speed it up? We're gonna go for 20 more seconds. Push it! You got it, ladies. Big squeeze. Big squeeze. Woo! Push, push, push. And stop. All right, bring it in. We're gonna work the core. You're gonna go into a plank. From here, start by tapping the right knee, then the left. Tap the right, then the left. Tap, tap, good. You are exhaling as you tap. Inhaling as you lift. Woo! Shoulder blades are neutral. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Yes.
20 minutes,
8:50. Okay. 8:45. Okay, push it. Right knee only. Tap and lift. Tap and lift. Good. Tap and squeeze. Tap and squeeze. Breathe. Five. Lift. Four. Lift. Three. Lift. Two. Woo! Switch it up. Drop it down and lift. Down and lift. Good. Down and lift. 10. Lift. 9. Woo! 8. Yes. 7. Squeeze. 6. Squeeze. 5. 4. You got it. 3. Lift. 2. Lift. 1. Hold it here. Down, up, both legs. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, grab your mat if you need a mat. We're still on the abs here. Go ahead and lay down to the side. We're going to be doing some oblique work. Lay all the way down. Move those weights to the side. You are going to rotate to the back here. And pike up, lower down, pike up, and lower down. You are going to rotate all the way onto your side. Then you're going to lift up. Rotate to the side and lift. Big, strong exhale. Woo! Yes, rotate. Good, big exhale and lower. Five more here. Four, yes. Three. Two. And one. Hold it. Okay, I want you to rest on your elbow. Hold it here, little pulses. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Switch sides. You're going to take it all the way down and lift it all the way up. Full range here. Pull it up and lower down. Reach it up and lower down. Make sure when you reach up, you roll back. So you are rolling back and you are lifting up. Good, keep it up. Good, you have six more here. Pull it up and lengthen. Yes, good. Four. Three. Two. Okay, I want you to hold it up on your elbow here. Okay, I want you to pulse your legs up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7. So lower and lift those legs. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, other side. We've got one more set each side. This time we are holding the pike up. We are just holding it up. Okay, I want you to lower and lift the legs as you pulse in. Okay, so you're gonna roll back. You're gonna be on your elbow. I want you to lower your arms and your legs, then lift. Good. 10, 9, get the legs as low as you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now go to full range, down and up. Roll back.
Oh, you're
trying
to look at my watch.
Woo! All right, last two. Last one. Roll to the other side. This is it. We're going to stretch after this. All right. Take it up. You're going to roll back and hold it here. From here, you are on your elbow. Lower and lift. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Full range. All the way down, all the way up. Woo! Yes! 5 more. 5. Good. Reach. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Roll it all the way down. All the way down. Reach those arms long. Pull in the opposite direction. Good. Take those knees to tabletop for me. Hold it here. From here, I want your arms to go up to the ceiling. You're gonna drop your left leg and your right arm and then reach it back up. Just switch, pull it back in. Keep your core nice and tight. Woo! 6 more here, 3 each side. Hold it, you got it. Try not to tap that foot. It is hovering here. Last one. Pull the knees into the chest. Roll side to side. All right, cross those ankles here and just press those knees out. Wrap those hands underneath the ankles and pull those legs in towards the chest. Left leg out to the side. Take that leg up to the ceiling and take it to the opposite side. IT band stretch here. Other side. Leg's gonna go out to the side. I just put it. Take the leg up to the ceiling, drop it to the other side, keeping the opposite shoulder blade down. All right, come all the way up. One last stretch here. Let's go into a pigeon stretch each side. Stretch out those hips. Take that right leg forward, drop the chest down. Good, trying to reach those arms long and just relax.
sides. Come all the way up. One last stretch here. Put those arms up towards the ceiling here. All the way up. And you're gonna fold in half. Just try to relax through the upper body, lengthen through those hamstrings and the lowest part of your spine. And slowly roll up. Well done. Way to go, you guys. Thanks for joining us, Instagram Live and Zoom.